Psalm to My Beloved by Eunice Tietjens. Lo, I have opened unto you the wide gates of my being, and like a tide you have flowed into me. The innermost recesses of my spirit are full of you, and all the channels of my soul are grown sweet with your presence. For you have brought me peace, the peace of great tranquil waters, the quiet of the summer sea. Your hands are filled with peace, as the noontide is filled with light. About your head is bound the eternal quiet of the stars, and in your heart dwells the calm miracle of twilight. I am utterly content. In all my spirit is no ripple of unrest, for I have opened unto you the wide gates of my being, and like a tide, you have flowed into me.